Today I'm going to show you how to measure the rosette area or the leaf surface area. So as always, first we need to set the scale. So use this function, the tools. So when you right click on, you can get the straight line and then draw a line and go to analyze. And then set scale. So I will put 1.0 centimeter and make it global if you are measuring several images with the same scale. Then when you click OK, it set up the scale. Now let's move on to one of the sections. I'm going to measure the rosette area. So I prefer just duplicating these sections for my purpose. So when you go to image, duplicate, click OK, then only that section will get duplicated. So now we need to just convert this image into 8-bit one for further analysis. Then again go to image, adjust threshold. So now looking at the initial image, you can adjust the threshold levels using these two tabs. So make sure you are clicking this image so then you can just make these changes. I will drag these down so you can see what happens. So now you can see when I get like sharp edges without any dot-like things, I feel like is the actual image. So always compare to these images. So I will stop here. So the other thing I need to show you, there are two functions you can use if there are so many outliers or dots in here. So the one thing you can use is this eraser or the brush option. So from this one you can change the size of this brush, like 30. Then if I click OK, then you can erase these particles. So the other thing is, when you go to click this one, when you go to analyze, process, there is a function called noise, then remove outliers. Let's see what will happen here. I don't think something happens here, but it depends on the image you have. Let's click on this one and to see like a preview before I make any changes. So you will need to wait a few seconds to see what will happen. If you don't need that, just you can just cancel it. So here I can't see anything happening, so I just use cancel function and then adjust the threshold using these functions. So I will set up like in here. Yeah, here. And now to analyze these images, you can either use measure or the analyze particles. So before doing measures, you need to set measurements from the set measurement window. That means you can control the output. So we are clicking this area and also limit to threshold. You can also click on these if you need them and then click OK. And then if you set up measure, then this area or the surface area of these plants will appear as this 0.317. So let's move on to this one. What happened to this one? So when you use these analyze particles, so I set up to 0 to infinity, 0 to 1, this circularity, and to show nothing, and display results, summarize, and add to manager. So when I click OK, again, you can see the same value as in the measure function. It's the same as in this analyze particle function. So again, you can see another difference in this your image when you use this analyze particle. So You can see these plants are individually measured by these analyzed particles. So if you need to take the surface area or the rosette area of individual plants, you can use this analyzed particle function. Or else if you need to just take the overall surface area, you can just use the analyzed function. So that's all I have to show you today. And another window, the same thing. This shows 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 to 7, 10. That means the ones they have selected. So that's all I have to show you today. So good luck with your experiments.